You have to find a position that's easy for you to install the Freon. So probably this is the best spot. Okay, I'll sand it now.